Inspired by alpine skiing, a team of 20 forest police officers in northeast China's Jilin province patrol a national park in the Changbai Mountains by skiing.
我们松江河林区地处长白山腹地，每年大雪封山近半年时间，山高林密雪深，加上我们的巡护范围较大，距离较远，每当冬季来临，我们的工作开展非常艰难。 2017年，我们关注了一项雪上运动——登山滑雪比赛，给了我们启发。带着登山滑雪的装备开展巡逻巡护，现在大家在巡逻的时候轻松了很多，工作效率有了很大的提升。The
local forest police are responsible for preventing wild animal and tree poaching.
因为这个季节能上山的，很大的可能就是来盗伐和盗猎的。
Thanks to their efforts and the improved awareness of environmental protection, the ecological system in the Changbai Mountains has been getting better.